jewelry! Meet them! Prepare them!
Thank you. slap a coat of paint on it, you'd have a halfway.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you. I've just received the most terrible news.
What is it?
I'm engaged.
I sense this is complicated. Tell me more.
For the past year, my mother and father have searched Antiva for a match for me. They had no idea you and I had grown so close. Today, I received a letter declaring they've betrothed me to Lord Adorno Cielo Tranto of Antiva. I must deal with this. But until then, we cannot be seen in a compromising situation. I'm so sorry.
Are you saying we should act like nothing's happened between us?
No. No, not at all. But it is not right that we carry on while I am betrothed. I must break off the match first.
Let me know what I can do, Josephine.
No. Thank you so much, but no. Until I know more, I cannot risk a reputation. Why did this have to happen to us now, of all times? I must see to this. And to my other duties. If I can keep my mind on them today at all.
Your Worship, may I deliver a message from Lord Adorno Cielo Tranto of Antiva? His Lordship accepts your request for a duel for the affection of Lady Montelier. He awaits your pleasure in Val Royal.
Tell Lord Otranto I look forward to settling this honorably.
At once, Inquisitor. He wishes you a speedy journey to the capital.
I am Lord Otranto of Antiva, rightfully betrothed of Lady Josephine Montelier. Songs of your exploits have spread to my city, Inquisitor. It's humbling to make your acquaintance. It is a pity it will not last longer. Before we duel, I trust you find the weapon to your satisfaction.
I trust you've made this a fair fight, Lord Otranto.
Upon my honor. Shall we begin? An admirable start, Inquisitor. Perhaps House Trevelyan isn't the obscure backwater I've heard it to be. I'm glad Lady Montelier isn't here, exquisite as I've heard her appearance to be. Cutting you down in front of Josephine would have given a poor first impression of House Otranto to my bride.
You won't so much as touch her.
Neither will you, Inquisitor, unless you...
Stop! Josephine!
Lady Montelier, What a pleasure to...
What are you doing? If I duel Otranto to stop your betrothal, any dishonor falls on me, not your family.
I would have found a way around it. The Inquisition needs you. I need you. Yet you threw yourself into danger. Why do this? Why risk everything we've built? Why risk your life?
Because I love you.
You do?
She does?
Yes, Josephine. I love you so much.
I love you too.
Well fought.
Lord Otranto.
I'd assumed your liaison with the Inquisitor was an affair of passion or convenience, Lady Montpellier. But I'm not fool enough to stand in the way of true affection. The Otrantos regretfully withdraw the terms of our betrothal.
Thank you.
Do not thank me. I know when I'm outmatched.
Josephine, I've never been happier in my life.
We're tempting fate with such talk, but neither have I. Just do kiss me again. I can't stop thinking about your duel in Val-Royo. Running into the middle of the crowd, the noise, the swords flashing. I was so worried for you, but at the same time, well, it was the most exciting thing I've seen in ages.
You do remember what this Inquisition has been doing, don't you?
Allow me to correct myself. The most exciting thing I have seen that didn't threaten to stop my heart. You know, when I first laid eyes on you back at Haven, I hadn't an inkling we'd become so close.
At least tell me your breath was stolen away by my incredible beauty.
You are too much. These moments seem so dear, especially given your greater calling. Sometimes I must remind myself that I'm required to share you with the rest of the world.
The world may want my time, Josephine, but you have my heart.
Then I count myself happy, beyond compare.